Because there are so many people in the town, there are also a lot of buses to carry them about. And that means work for bus drivers. It also means work for people who are needed to look after the buses in the big bus garages, keeping the buses clean. Making sure their engines are working properly. Filling the buses with petrol and getting them ready to go back onto the roads.
Okay.